The first few days of classes can bring upon a lot of stress and uncertainty for students, and the Welcome Week Committee alongside SGA has decided to step in and help out.
So first we want to just make sure that everyone came to the campus and had a good time, but then we also want to remind them that we are concerned about their safety. So right now we are giving out safety tips. We have a new app called OmniAlert. It's the most recent app that we're using. It's a safety tip line for the policemen.
Senator Weston also spoke on some of the initiatives that the Student Government Association has for this semester to benefit its students.
Right now, of course, last year my committee was a fresh new committee, so we had countless of ideas. But this year we're making sure that we implement all of those ideas, try to get cameras on the university in the parking lots, make sure that we stay connected with the campus policemen, and make sure that we work with them to make sure that we ensure the student safety in our areas.
Welcome Week committee member Marcellus Martin spoke about the success that Welcome Week has had for the student body thus far.
The Welcome Week events have been planned very well. We've seen a lot of turnout. A lot of people are coming out and participating. After COVID, a lot of people are eager to get out and get back involved.
Troy University continues to try to be a welcoming environment for its student body. And what a better way than receiving free Troy merchandise and receiving tips on how to make it through a hectic college career. Miles Campbell, Troy, Trojan Vision News.